Hi, today I want to show you a special technique that I have learned from Django Reinhardt's solo over Django's Tiger. This technique is based on a picking pattern of down, up, down. When Django plays the down, up, down on the note of B in one string and down, up, down on a different string. So now you have... Alright, it's the same note being played on a two different string in a subdivision of three notes each time. Now I will expand this idea and show you how you can play it in triplets, in eighths, in octaves. Alright, let me give you one demonstration over the song Dinah, and I will throw in everything that I can with this lick, alright, just to make you understand what you can do with it, and then I will break it down and show it to you part by part. That was, you know, I just threw in the three elements inside one improvisation for you to see. Let's start with the basic picking pattern. So, if we take the note of B on the first string, and you pick down, up, down. And then you slide to the note of B on the second string and play down, up, down. Now, let's make it simple and play it in a three-quarter counting. So one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. So when I count three quarters and I play eight, it fits because I have six eights. One, two, three, four, five, six. Or one and two and three and. One and two and three and. One, two, three. One and two and three and. One and two and three and. One and two and three and. One, two, three. One, two, three. One and two and three and. One and two and three and. One, two, three and. One, two, three. So this is the first option. You have three quarters, and you get used to the triplets, to the picking pattern. If we want to play it over four quarters, then you have two options and it becomes a little bit more complicated. Let's stay on the chord of E minor. So I can play 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. So the easiest way to understand it over four quarters counting is as triplet. I have one, two, three, four. One triplet, two triplet, three triplet, four triplet. One, two, three, four. For each beat, you play a triplet. One triplet, two triplet, three triplet, four triplet. Alright? But it's much more hard technically because on this tempo, you should play, and if you want to play in the Gypsy jazz picking, you should also notice down, up, down, down, up, down, sweep, play a sweep. It's the same down stroke when you end with the second string and start the first one. It's not down, up, down, down, up, down, and then a new down. No, it's down, up, down, down, up, down, sweep. Alright, so again you have four quarters, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, two, three, three, two, three, four, three, four. And the most interesting part is if you want to play the polyrhythmic, it means subdivision of three notes each time, but in eighths. So you have the 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and, but we play group of three notes. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. All right, so you start on the 1, 1 and 2 and 3 and the next time you hit the first string is the 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. All right. Then you continue, and the next time you will hit the first string is the third beat. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3. The next time you are going to hit the first string is the 2. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. All right, so you need to get used to play the subdivision of three notes, groups, not exactly subdivision, it's more accurate to say groups, group of three notes over the subdivision of two, of eights. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 1 and 3 and 4. And then you start on the 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. After the 2, you go back to the 1. So you close the cycle. Let's do it slow. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. All right, let me show it to you over minor swing. Okay, I will put a slow minor swing. D minor, E7, and A minor. So, for the E, D. So again, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Then you can climb up. Alright, so you can add to this polyrhythmic stuff. You can climb up in semitones above or below. You can play with it, or you can also add an ornament. Down, up, pull off, down, down, up, pull off, down. So these are all the things that you can do on single note when you play this down, up, down picking pattern. The last thing I want to show you is that you can also play it with octave. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. And you can create melodies when you play down, up, down with octaves. Let me give you a demonstration over minor swing. So you can use octaves in the same picking pattern of down, up, down, down, up, down, and give more interest and more ideas for your playing. So to sum up all this lesson, this is a technique idea of down, up, down, that you need to learn to play fast. Down, up, down, down, up, down, sweep. Down, up, down, up, down, sweep. Up, down, down, up, down, sweep. Up, down, down, up, down. Or in octave, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down. All right? And then you can use it in your improvisation as triplets in eighth, which give you polyrhythmic with ornament. All right, you can go up and down the scale chromatically. And give, let your imagination flow when you have this technique to find new melodic ways to use it. Enjoy.